I'd like to become a child psychologist.
I want to be a teacher because the teachers here have inspired me.
I want to be the first person in my family to go to university.
We started off with the lowest results in Portsmouth, and now we have the best results in Portsmouth.
I came into this school with an idea about what I thought was possible in this community in Birmingham, and this school shook that. And then ARC shook it again.
The children really didn't care what they looked like. Now our children are in blazers, ties, they're very smart.
If anybody said to me there's an ARC school opening up in your area, I'd say you are lucky, get down there and check it out.
You have to believe that you're going to be able to take these students to university. It takes a lot of hard work, it takes a lot of commitment, it takes a lot of belief, but it is possible. ARC's a great organisation in helping you to dream big, in helping you to exceed your own expectations.
It makes me work a lot harder because I feel privileged to come to a school like this.
First and foremost, the philosophy of ARC No Excuses runs through. It's not just a phrase.
We have high expectations, and with that goes a culture of high aspirations.
I was here before we became an ARC school, and the percentage of pass rates were a lot lower than what they are now. We never had children striving to go to university.
We're seeing community values shift as well as children's achievement. It's not just about the children getting the national average or exceeding national average.
But now we're getting doctors, we're getting accountants, we're getting scholarships to university.
It's about changing mindsets and making them believe that what they can achieve is so much more than what they ever believed before.
One thing about being in the ARC Network is that you get the best experience, the best professionals working together to make a difference to those children's lives.
We taught them about values about sport, music, art. It's not just academic achievement. I think that's really important that they know that it's high expectations in everything.
My favourite thing about school is all the opportunities that they give you.
We do things like Careers Day.
Shakespeare.
Loads of fun experiments.
And there are math trips as well, to go and to represent your school with some teachers.
Remember that time where the table nearly set fire?
O God of battle, steal my soldiers' hearts. Possess them not with fear. Pluck their hearts from them now.
A few weeks ago, we went to Oxford to visit the Oxford University.
And now we're having ukulele from year 5 to year 6.
That's what school's about, more than just, you know, getting an A grade. It's about developing the whole person.
At ARC, teachers are kind of very much of the belief that times change, things change, and so we need to change and we need to learn and we need to continuously improve our practice.
I've never worked in a school where professional development is offered to you all the time.
The CPD at ARC is amazing. I know for myself, I've probably been trained within an inch of my life.
You have to work really, really hard to achieve the expectations, but if you do that and you're willing to put in the work and the kind of the passion that gets you there, the results and benefits you get are amazing.
I genuinely believe we're part of something really special. We're challenging the status quo and what's happened before.
You really feel that you're a part of a network, both nationally and internationally. It's really great when you go on the hub days to meet with people who are also a part of that network, who share the same mission.
One of the reasons I applied to ARC in the first place was because of their whole international side, and actually this year I've got the opportunity to go as part of the ARC Fellows to go to India. It'll be just great to be part of something else which is much bigger.
So I believe we're part of a movement that's challenging the education system, challenging society to a certain extent, and challenging the beliefs and perceptions of parents and children who perhaps have grown up in a system that's led them to believe they can't achieve any better.
Our results show that it's been working, the happiness of the children show it's been working. I mean, our staff team is really strong. Yeah, it's working.
I honestly believe without this school, my children didn't have a future.
It's easy to become slightly choked up when you see pupils achieve their life's dream.
I will go to university, I will get my degree, and it's the beginning of my life.
My parents are going to be proud of me.